So behind me here is the dialysis clinic where a lot of people come to do hemodialysis, which is where they hook up to a machine for 3 hours or 4 hours, three times a week. I don't do that. I do peritoneal dialysis, which is at my house. And so I can do that while I'm sleeping every night. But I come here just to make sure that I'm doing okay, I'm not dying. They take my blood, they poke me with some needles, ask me some questions, and then I go home. So that happens once every month.